Introducing first from Los Angeles, California, weighing 219 pounds, he is one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, John Morrison.
Many do not like the way John Morrison acts. They don't like the way that he struts around the ring, calls himself the Shaman of Sexy. But I'll tell you one thing. John Morrison is one hell of an athlete based on the performance that he had in the Money in the Bank ladder match at WrestleMania Sunday night. Absolutely amazing some of the stuff he pulled off.
He is the epitome of form and function.
And his partner from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing 231 pounds, he is the other half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, The Miz.
This man exudes arrogance. He eats it, he sleeps it.
You know, in WWE.com, Morrison and Miz have the dirt sheet, the gossip column. Well, this past week, they reviewed the best and worst dressed at the Hall of Fame, including Michael P.S. Hayes and Kelly Kelly. They should look in the mirror. Look at what he's wearing.
He's cool. Star is two. Well, folks, Friday Night SmackDown is brought to you by Diet Dew. All the intensity of regular Dew with none of the calories. It's how Dew does diets.
And by Clearasil.
And also brought to you by the auto parts experts at AutoZone. Get in the zone, AutoZone.
The best dirt sheet that I like is the one they called you a talking head. That's pretty good. Yeah, it's great.
And their opponents at a combined weight of 410 pounds, the team of Shannon Moore, Wang,
here are two guys who know how to dress.
I just don't, you would say that. I just don't get these two.
What do you mean?
They don't have anything in common.
Yeah, they do. They're wearing cowboy hats.
Well, you want to bring up the dirt sheet, how popular it is on WWE.com. Well, you can talk about how Miz and Morrison made fun of Shannon Moore and Jimmy Wang Yang this week on the dirt sheet. Jimmy, that's funny.
Jimmy Wang Yang, SmackDown's resident redneck, and Shannon Moore, SmackDown's resident reject. Taking on the tag team champions.
Oh, they've got to be very upset with what Miz and Morrison said about them on .com. And
well, what did they say?
Well, they said that nobody wanted to be like Shannon Moore. They said that they came out and dressed like Jimmy Wang Yang. And
wait a minute.
Of course,
Jimmy Wang Yang's wearing a tank top and jeans. What's wrong with that?
Just go to WWE.com and you'll see what I'm talking
about. Look at what Miz and Morrison are wearing. I can't even describe what Miz has on him. Morrison's got
fur on his sleeve. They're styling. They know what it's like. They're on the cutting edge of fashion.
They also know what it's like to be beaten by Jimmy Wang Yang and Shannon Moore and tapping in non-title
matches. They also know what it's like to be the tag team champions. I want to point that out.
Jimmy Wang Yang starting things off here against The Miz, who likes to call himself the better half of the tag team champions.
He's a chick magnet, right? And he may be.
The Miz and Morrison used to be enemies. Highly athletic style of Jimmy Wang Yang.
Enemies are all kind of turn. That's kind of harsh.
Shannon Moore, drop kick up underneath the chin, hook to the leg, and a kick out. Coach, they brawled and beat the hell out of each other backstage, fought over the ECW championship.
And it doesn't mean they're enemies, it means they're competitors. I think they both realize they can do more damage together than apart.
Watch this drop kick by Shannon Moore, who tattooed The Miz. Shannon Moore owns a tattoo shop, hence the
hey, I got you. I met his whole crew this week at WrestleMania.
Former ECW champion, John Morrison. Highly athletic. And
what a great job of The Miz taking advantage of a situation.
Jimmy Wang Yang. Oh, what a swinging neck breaker by Morrison. Cover. Him in the face. And got it. As quick as that, the tag team champions with a victory. Oh, no.
Oh,
look at this. 7'3", 420 pounds, the former world champion, the Great Khali.
This man is a monster. Just sheer 100% unadulterated monster.
Immense. One of the largest athletes in WWE.
One of the largest. The largest.
And Morrison and Miz, the tag team champions, they want to think twice about this. Uh-oh.
How about three times? I guess that the Great Khali just decided to come out here and just through the ring.
Oh, look at this. He palmed the head of Jimmy Wang Yang like a basketball. Jimmy Wang Yang was desperate. desperately trying to get his partner, Shannon Moore, out of harm's way, and Kali palmed his skull.
Oh, my God. No.
Look at Great Kali.
He's at least
crashing to the floor.
He was at least 10 feet in the air.
And Shannon Moore may be Kali's fourth victim tonight.
God, no.
Look at the hands engulf the skull and the shoulders. Thunderous Kali bomb. The tag team champions and another great tag team, Moore and Jimmy Wang Yang, laid to waste by the Punjabi Nightmare.
Bobby Pinky from the goal. Toto from the goal. Big Show!
The Big Show! Remember Monday night on Raw, Kali stormed the ring, went face to face with the Big Show.
Monday night, you got in my face. Tonight, I'm in yours.